A manipulator will use or abuse friendships for his own benefits. A manipulator can use your friendship to get what he wants. For example, a manipulator can ask to borrow money from you. And of course, a true friend of yours can also end up in a situation where they need money. But the way a true friend would ask it and a manipulator would ask it is different. A true friend would explain to you the reason why he needs money, and he will give you the exact day when he's planning to repay it. A manipulator will complain about the situation and evoke pity. He will not give you any specific day when he is planning to repay you money. He will say something like this, I will return it as soon as I can, as soon as possible. I will try to return it soon. Or he might say, I will return it as soon as I sell my car, sell my phone, as soon as I get my next salary. And he might create thousands of events when he is planning to return you money, but he will not give you the exact date. So let me know in chat if you know those people, if you ever been in this type of situation when you lend your friend money and you had to remind him about paying you back. So the manipulator will base his time when he's going to return the money on a specific event, and this specific event might never occur, and even if it occurs, something else would happen. Somebody or something else will stop him from paying the money back. So once again, he will blame somebody else and he will try to make you feel pity for him. So a manipulator will use words like this: I have known you forever, I know that I can trust you. Or, I have known you forever, you know that you can trust me. I have known you since childhood, therefore I can ask you this favor. I know that you won't tell no to me. Or a person can say something like this, you are one of the people, of the few people that I can rely on. So a manipulator will try to make you feel so special so you can say no. And going back to money example, a true friend would be okay if you give him a note saying that he had borrowed money from you. But if you ask a manipulator to do this, he will accuse you of not trusting friends. So he will put shame on you, he will put guilt on you for asking for something like this. So when you're talking to your friends, pay attention to how they ask for help. This is how to avoid this type of manipulation. Just be aware of what your friends are saying to you. Are they honest and straightforward with you? Or do they use nice words, feelings of pity, or even make you feel bad when you say no? A good friend would understand the word no. He will be okay with your no, and he will continue being your friend. A fake friend would create drama, use feelings of guilt, put shame on you. He would say like, how could you do this? I always thought that we are best friends, that we are good friends. So he will create this dramatic scene in order to make you to do what he wants.